Well, hi guys. The 6th, Saturday the 6th of November. And bean harvest is about to start. Well, maybe. I don't know. Last minute details, I guess. Well, we'll be back here in a bit, guys.
It's got almost 200,000 on it.
It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a UFO.
But the the gas. How could this country need 150 and all that junk in here?
Who knows? Worry about record bean yields this year. Just don't think we got to worry about that. More or less got everything going. Yeah, but I'm not seeing a pile of beans yet. Like I said, I'll be happy if these make 30.
I don't see any mud on the floor.
Well, that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Uncle Bill's having fun. Any other time, the wind will come out of the northwest or the southwest. I hope today it's going to come out of the southeast. and roll again. We'll be back here in a bit, guys.
always better. We'll see. Well, hi guys. One grain cart full. I just took a bunch of video and it disappeared. So I'm gonna go back in the back and catch him doing some work back there and get what I can. So me and Big Bertha will be back here in a minute. Well, we're gonna try this. I've already lost a bunch of video. Don't know how, but I have. I really wish you could smell this. Smells like fresh cut onion. Well, I don't know who brought it back, but this has been laying back here for several years, and I'm acquiring it to put on a gravity bed. And it'll work just fine for me. cousin's got a round, another round to make, and he'll be done. I hope I don't lose this footage. You can just imagine how big the wild onion would be in another 3 weeks. It'd be as tall as those beans, and I'm telling you, it makes a mess. Ugh. Good Lord, does it ever make a mess. That 2021 bean harvest is complete. Always something. Be back here in a minute. It's got the new LED lights on the tractor. And it's a little on the bright side, you might say.
the go. They say, get out of the way, whoo! Back in a moment, guys. Yeah, it's cold enough to see your breath now.
Good combine weather, huh?
Yep. Can't complain about that. It is strange, the moon to rise in the west, ain't it?
Well, that moon and sun and those stars, I don't know what the focus of stars are. But that moon and sun have been there for, we have no idea how long.
Yeah, billions of years.
And it has never wavered from where it's supposed to be.
Yep.
That's a pretty big deal. I don't know what those two lights are, but...
Well, if I could remember, Well, that's a year's worth of work right there. It's been a year, I'm telling you. Been a really rough year for me. I'm just glad I got a cousin that was able to come cut these for me. Because I couldn't do it. It's in the... Well, let's just face it. Had he not cut them for me, well, they'd still be staying in the field. I don't know how they got them out. But they're kept. It's all said and done. They're in the truck. Tomorrow morning, they'll be heading downtown to the elevator. So, <laughs> 2021 is in the books. He's got some news I didn't want to hear. And it's got shingles. And bad as I hate to say it, I gotta stay away from him. Had those years ago. And with my system being as screwed up as it is right now, I can't take a chance. So, we're going to play that one by ear. Well, guys, I'm calling it a night. And I guess the best thing is, it's done, said and done. So, we'll see you next time, guys. And as always, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.